أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم and a very very good afternoon everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel Khawaja Shabi TV. Thanks to all my subscribers who are commenting out, who are liking and sharing my videos to the others, and thanks to all the ones who are watching my YouTube channel. And once again, I request you all to kindly subscribe my YouTube channel Khawaja Shabi TV if you are new on YouTube, my YouTube channel, and if you are still a subscriber, thank you so much again. In today's video, I am going to discuss about a very, very important issue that is now circulating on the social media, that Mohammad Amir, the key bowler of Pakistan, is going to leave Pakistan very soon and is going to settle in the United Kingdom. What is the reason behind it, and a little introduction of Mohammad Amir's personality, and what will be the effect on the Pakistani team if he quits Pakistan cricket and joins in the UK and the England team. And all these important issues will be discussed in the today's video. Inshallah, watch the video till the end, inshallah, in order to get more and more information. So let's have a start of the video. So the news is circulating and it's a very hot issue, and many YouTube videos are being made on this issue, that Mohammad Amir, one of the greatest fast bowlers of Pakistan cricket team, is going to leave Pakistan and is going to settle in the United Kingdom. And the reason behind is this one, is that his wife is a UK national, so he has a great chance to get settled over there. But what will be the effect on the Pakistani cricket team, and what is the conflict that is going on between Pakistani cricket board management and Mohammad Amir? A long time ago, the news was coming that Mohammad Amir is not happy with the team management of Pakistan and is not willing to play in the international cricket. So what is the reason behind it? I don't know exactly. But Mohammad Amir, if you talk about Mohammad Amir's personality, is a very superb bowler. When he joined the Pakistani cricket team almost 8 years ago, then he really proved himself to be a very specialist fast bowler, as he really destroyed a lot of the batting side of the top class teams, India, England, Australia. He is still considered as a very dangerous bowler, and the big names of the cricket are still afraid of his great bowling. And Mohammad and also Wasim Akram, one of the legendary and a very, very beautiful and a very dangerous bowler of a Pakistani cricket team, who served Pakistani cricket team for a very long time. He really said, his comment about Mohammad Amir was that he is such a specialist bowler, and he has proved himself, and he has done a very good job. And Wasim Akram said about him that the name that I got after a very long time, Mohammad Amir has just taken this name and a very high fame in a very short period of time. So unfortunately, Mohammad Amir was involved in smart fixing, and he was banned for 5 years from international cricket. So he was not playing cricket for a long time, and last time he has played international cricket almost 2 years ago. But if you talk about his greatest performance and what type of the bowler he is, you can still check in the top 10 ODI bowlers. His name still exists over there. So this is the proof of his great bowling, that is still in the records, is still in the rankings. So he can really play for Pakistan more and more at the moment. If you talk about his performance, he really proved himself to a very dangerous and a very, very good line bowler for a long time, and still he's now back in the team, and he's playing in the PSL season 6, and he has also played the PSL season 5 last year, and he is really proving, also he's playing domestic cricket, and he's really proving himself. His line is really very dangerous, and he's of course one of the most important key bowlers of Pakistan. So let's have a look at what will be the effect on Pakistan cricket team if you just consider the absence of Mohammad Amir. So if you talk about the Pakistani bowling lineup at the moment, all the bowlers, including Hasan Ali, Shaheen Shah Afridi, and the other bowlers are really, Rahim Ashraf, all are really looking sometimes very, very expensive. But if you talk about Mohammad Amir, he's very economical, and he's also very, very dangerous. He always almost proves in every match that he is still at, you can say that he is standing at number one position among the Pakistani fast bowlers. So what I want from the Pakistani team management and the Pakistani cricket board that just talk to Mohammad Amir and remove the conflicts that are just existing between them. So if you consider his absence in the Pakistani cricket team, I think that according to my opinion, there will be a very, very overall Pakistani team will be surely incomplete without his presence. So, and if he goes to England and settles down there and he applies for to join in the England cricket team, I think that he can be easily selected, as he is really performing very nicely and he is still one of the best bowlers in international cricket. His line is still very much accurate, is still economical. So if he really leaves Pakistan cricket team, that will be surely a very, very big loss for the Pakistan cricket. And if he leaves Pakistan and joins the England cricket team, of course, it will be a very big loss. But still, I hope that the choice is on. But what I want is that I am also praying, and I also want you to pray for Pakistani cricket team. And also, I give your valuable comments about Mohammad Amir, as you already know that what type of the bowler he is. Do you want him to be back in Pakistani cricket team? Just give in the comment section, and also give your useful comments and likes for today's video. And so I pray for Pakistani cricket team, and also for Pakistan to grow in every field of life and progress, and want Pakistan to be progress in to be get progress in every field of life. Thank you so much for joining till the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Inshallah, we'll be back with some another video. Just like, comment and share with the others too. And still new to channel, just join and press the bell icon. Thank you so much for your precious time. Thank you very much. Inshallah, we'll be back soon with another video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Have a wonderful day.